guys. Well, that's the tune, guys, for the first dance we're going to do. Now, we're doing a class on the Learn to Line Dance site, of course. It's an online class, but it's also now a live class. So if you're in the Preston area and you want to join in, you've got to contact me on 077-420-506-27. That's my mobile number. And you'll be able to join us one way or another on a live class here at Pembrotherham in Lancashire, just outside of Preston. Right, so based on the first class that we were doing on the 20th of May, I'm going to do the first six beginner dances that we did. So we'll start with a nice simple one. It's called RC, 32 count four wall, level beginner, from Rita Masur, Canada. And the tune is Levantando Las Manos from El Simbolo. You can find that these steps on Copper Knot, guys. RC, AH/SI, exclamation mark. On the Copper Knob. So we'll usual format, guys. I'm going to demonstrate the dance, teach the steps, play the music. Not the whole tune, just so as we get to four, five, six walls. Okay, I'm going to count eight. Two wall demonstration. 5, 6, 7, go! A demonstration of two walls of RC. Let's carry straight on and teach the dance. Now we only need to teach two walls on this one, guys. So I'm going to start with the right foot. I'm going to walk forward. One, two, three, touch out, and then walk back, starting with your left foot. Back, two, three, touch out, and repeat the same steps. So I've already done half the dance. Okay, ready, go. Walking forward, two, three, touch and back. Repeat, forward, two, three, touch and back, and stop. Traveling forward with step touch out four times. Right touch out, left touch out, right touch out, left touch out. Leave your right toe touched out, okay? So, walking forward, walking back, repeat, four step touch out, ready, go. Walk, two, three touch out, back, two, three touch out, forward, two, three touch out and back, step and touch, one touch, two touch, three touch, four touch, jazz box quarter turn to the right, crossing your right foot over, cross, back, turn, together, hips, two, three, hold. Okay, all done, all finished. So from the beginning, walking forward, walking back, twice, ready, go. Right forward, two, three, touch out, back, two, three, walk again, walk, two, three, touch out and back, step and touch, one touch, two touch, three touch, four, jazz box quarter turn, two, three, four, hips, 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 hold, walk, two, three, touch and back, walk again, walk, two, three, touch and back, step and touch four times, one, touch, two, touch, three, touch, four, touch, jazz box, turn, two, three, four, hips, and stop. Going to put the music on, guys, and we'll do four, five, six walls. We'll be right back. long introduction gives you time to get on the floor. And 5, 6, 7, we walk. Set out. Walk again. Set out. Single step, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, turn. Hips. Walk. Touch out and back. Walk again. Touch out and back. Single steps. Jazz box turn. Hips and walk. And back. Walk again. And back. Four step touches. Turn. Hips. Walk forward. Touch and back. Walk forward. Touch and back. Step touch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jazz box turn. Hips and walk. Step and touch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jazz box turn. Hips. Walk. Again, walk. Step and touch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jazz box. And we're going to stop there. So that was RC, guys. And we're going to carry on with the second dance that we did today. One called Go Cat Go. I'm just going to pause the video, guys. Don't go away. Be straight back with you. There we go, guys. Dance number 2. We're on the Learn to Line Dance site, of course. And it's a level beginner dance. It's called Go Cat Go. 32 counts, 4 walls. Rock and roll type line dance, this one. Going to start with heel struts, traveling forwards. Now you're walking with your heel, bring your whole foot down to the floor. Heel strut, heel strut, heel strut. Okay, so when I say heel, it's your heel going forward. When I say strut, it's your foot coming to the floor. Heel strut, heel strut, heel strut, heel strut. Now I'm going to travel back, but this time you're going to go back on your toe and bring your heel down onto the floor. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Okay? Little snaps as you're coming by. So you've got 4 struts forward on your heels, 4 toe struts back on your toes. So I'll start with your right. Ready? Go. Right heel, left heel, right heel, left heel. Come back on toe, 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 toe. Okay? Now you're going to swap to this right foot. Keep the weight on your left. Point out, in, out, in, out. Okay? So again, keeping the weight on this left foot. Point out, in, out, in, out. So it's just the toe that's touching the floor. Weight's on this left foot. Let's take it forward and back. Start with your heels going forward. Right heels, left heels, right heels, left heels, toe, 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 right toe, point out, in, out, in, out, keep the weight on this left foot, slow jazz box turn, which means we take 2 counts for each step, to the right, like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, that's a slow jazz box quarter turn. Let's do that again, this last one. So you're pointing your right toe out. That's the last step you did on section 3. Start to turn to the right on slow steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then the dance starts all over again in that direction. So if we take it to 2 walls, guys. I'm going to count 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right heel, left heel, right heel. Heel, travel back, toe, 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 right toe, out, in, out, slow turn, 1, 2, 3, four, five, six. Start again on your heels. Travel back on your toes. Right toe. Out, in, out, in, out. Slow. Turn. Two, three, four. Okay? Let's try it to the music. It's called Go Cat Go. The tune's called
Mama.
Please, Mama, please. The band is called Go Cat Go. The tune is called, the dance is called Go Cat Go. And it's from that gay tether. It's 21 years, it's 11 years old, isn't it? Speeds up nicely in a moment.
No, I just wanna go.
Get ready. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Toes back. Right toe. Out, in, out, in, out. Slow turn. Start on your heels. Back on your toes. Right toe. Out, in, out, in, out. And turn. Heels forward. Toes back. Right toe. Slow turn. Heels. Toes back. Right toe. Out, in. Out, in, out, and turn. Heels forward. Toes back. Right toe. Out, in. Out, in, out. Slow turn. Last one, guys. Toes back. Right toe, out, in, out, in, out, and turn. Go, cat, go. So don't go away, guys, because just going to pause the video while we get ready for dance number three, which is quite a new one. So don't leave the floor. Okay, guys, dance number three. Now it's called Toot Toot, and the choreographer is Linda Burgess from Australia, and it's quite a new one, January 2021. Toot Toot, the tune. Morning Train, 9 to 5, Sheena Easton, quite a nice tune to dance to. So, as usual, guys, I'll give you a two wall demo. Here we go. You count 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wall two. Now watch. Can we stop there, guys? Probably noticed on the end of wall two, when I was facing the camera, I added a rocking chair before I started again. Rock, two, three, four, and start the dance again. Okay, that's a tag. If you're new to tags, guys, it's just to keep everything on the beat of the music. And this tag comes in on the end of wall two, facing the camera, facing 6 o'clock. And there's two further tags that come in on walls 5, 6, and 8. So 2, 5, and 8. And it's simply the same four count tag, and we'll build them in as we do the dance. Okay, so that was a demonstration. It starts with a box step to the right side and forward. So you're going to step slide, triple forward, step slide, triple back. And you made a box. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. And then you're going to step diagonally back on your right, touch your left, forward left, touch your right, and do 2 1-quarter pivots, stepping with your right foot, step a quarter pivot, step a quarter pivot. From the beginning, guys, so you've got your box step. Side, triple forward, side, triple back, diagonal back, diagonal forward, pivot a quarter, pivot a quarter. Cross your right foot over, cross rock, recover onto your left, triple side, same on your left, cross over, recover, triple side. Practice that, cross, rock, triple, cross, rock, triple. Just get that flow going, guys. So from the beginning, we've got side, triple forward, side, triple forward, side, triple back, diagonal back, right, forward, left, pivot quarter, pivot quarter. Cross rock, triple side, cross rock, triple side. I'm going to cross again. I'm going to cross over right touch left, a left touch right, and a jazz box quarter turn to the right on cross, two, three, four. End of dance. That's the new wall, guys. It's a four wall dance. Let's do the whole thing twice. So we've got side, triple forward, side, triple back, diagonal back, right, forward, left, pivot once, pivot twice, cross rock with right, triple side, cross rock left, triple side, cross touch left, cross touch right, jazz box, two, three, start again, side, triple forward, side, triple back, diagonal back, right, forward, left, pivot once, twice, cross rock right, triple side, left, triple side, cross, touch, jazz box, turn, on the end of wall, two, rock, two, three, four, and start the dance again. Okay, music, sorry about the noise from the building across the road there, guys, but there's a little bit of work going on. We'll plod on. Not going to bother us too much, I don't think. Morning train. Toot toot. Is the name of the dance. Look out for the tights. I'll point them out as we get to them. And we'll go in the air. 5, 6, 7, 8. Side, triple fold. Side, triple back. Diagonal back. Forward, pivot, pivot, cross rock, cross rock, cross touch twice, jazz box, start again, side, triple forward, side, triple back, diagonal back, forward, pivot, pivot, cross rock, cross rock, cross and touch twice, jazz box, first tag, start again, go. Touch twice. Start again. Triangle back and forward. Cross rock triples. Cross touch. Start again. Cross rock. Cross touch. That's the second tag. Start again there. Zigzag back, diagonals. Cross rocks. cross touch. Ready to start again, go. Two pivot, cross rock. Cross touch. Start again. Notice the tags coming in there, guys, on the end of wall two, on the end of the steps. Rock, two, three, four, and start the dance again. And end of wall five, exactly the same. End of wall eight, exactly the same. They're all there on the dance through, guys. So that was dance number three. Going to take a short break. Well, I am. And then we'll come straight back in with dance number four. Don't go away, guys. Be back very, very soon. Okay, guys, this is dance number four. Learn to line dance. We're doing a review of the dances we've got lined up to teach at the Penwitham Sports and Social Club. Every Thursday at the moment, guys, between 1 and 3 o'clock. No walk-ins at the moment, guys, due to the COVID regulations. So if you do want to join the class live, Thursday at the moment, but we're planning an overspill one, which will maybe be the Wednesday, similar time. Get in touch with me on my mobile number, 07742 05 0627. Right, guys, Mama Maria, another beginner dance. This is a classic one. It's done by a guy from the USA called Frank Trace, and the music is Mama Maria, and there's 10, 12 different versions of this one, but they'll all fit. They all phrase in the same way. So this is Richie E. Poveri, Italian. Would be Italian because the tune is. So let's give you the demonstration, guys. Guys, I've given you four wall demonstration there because you probably noticed, if you haven't done this dance before, I'm not dancing to the walls, I'm dancing to the four corners. So instead of facing the front wall when we start, facing to the corner, wherever your corner is, and we walk towards it. We walk right, left, right, touch, and back, two, three, four. Okay, with a touch. So don't forget to touch on the end of it. If you've noticed, I'm no longer facing into the right corner. As I come back into place, I've switched round into the left corner. So start walking to the right, two, three, touch and back, two, and turn and touch. I'm looking into the corner, the left corner. Walk towards that one. Walk, two, three, touch and back, but this time face the wall. We've done corner, back to the centre, corner, back to the centre, and ended up facing the wall. Weights on that left foot. So let's get to that stage. Walk into the corner. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn and walk to the next corner. Facing the wall. Okay, I'm going to do a Charleston kick. Step, kick, back, touch, and again. Step, kick, back, touch. Okay, so that's a Charleston kick. Step, kick, back, touch, step, kick, back, touch. To finish off, I'm going to vine. 3 steps to the left and touch. 3 steps to the right. 3 steps to the left and touch. Sorry, that was the right. So let's do that one again. First 3 step. 3 steps to the right and touch. 3 steps to the left corner and touch. Not the wall, the corner. And the second wall starts towards the corner. A little bit confusing if you've never done it before, guys. So I'll spend a little bit more time on this one. So from the beginning, walk to the corner. If you don't want to touch, you can kick. Doesn't make any difference. Kick if you like. Step and kick 1. Step and kick 2. Then a vine to the right for the touch. Left to the corner. Walk to the corner. This is wall 2. Next corner. Face the wall. Step and kick 1. Step and kick 2. Vine. Vine to the corner. Walk to the corner. Walk to the corner. You can kick on and clap if you like there. Step, kick. Step, kick. Vine. Vine to the corner. Walk towards it. Going to put some claps in it now. Always come back to the wall. Not forward to the wall. Okay, there you go. Mamma Maria, let's give you 4 walls, 6 walls maybe. Remember, start facing the corner. Right foot, walk. Next corner, walk. Step and kick twice. Line. Line to the corner, walk towards it. Next corner. Step and kick 1, 2, 5. To the corner. Here, corner. Step kick 1. Step kick 2. Line. To the corner. Back to the wall. Step, kick. Step, kick. That was Mamma Maria. Dance 4 was Mamma Maria, and again it was from Frank Trace. So I'm going to pause the video again, guys, but don't go away. We'll come straight back with dance number 5, which is called Out on the Floor. Hi guys, dance number 5 on the Learn to Line Dance online. Just remind you that we're doing live classes now, guys, at Pembroke and Smoking Social Club. Thursday's live classes. We're still on the restrictions at the moment, guys, so no walk-ins, please. Ring me on 07742050627 and we'll sort something out, guys. No problems at all. We've got Out on the Dance Floor. This is dance number 5. It's a beginner dance. It's brand new, April 2021. course, we're now into May 2021, so it's a couple of weeks old, that's all it is. Two or three, 4 weeks. Out on the dance floor from Tristan Merez. Written by Julie Snailham from Spain. Sunny Spain. This is the tune. Just turn it up slightly behind. Five, six, seven.
You're so hard in my legs, baby, gave me. Told me you'll be an angel, a little crazy. Not enough to keep me in on a Saturday night.
Second wall.
I still stamped in my favorite pearl cell. Put on my lucky gold buckle, starches, blue jeans. Though I ain't looking for any kind of loving tonight.
Nice tune to dance to, that one, and quite a smooth little dance. Yeah, it's absolute beginner, guys, so nothing too tricky about it at all. So we're going to start with side steps. Step side right, touch left, left side, touch right. Step together with a slide, and step forward and touch. That's your first section. So we should count to eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. That's stepping together with the weight on it. Forward, touch. Okay? Get your weight changes. That's a touch. That's a touch. That's a step. Forward, touch. One more time. So, side, touch, side, touch, side, together, forward, touch. And then we repeat that on the left foot, left side, touch right, right side, touch left, side step together, back, touch. It's a box step. So we box, side, side, side together, step forward, side, side, side together, step back. Okay? The touch. Now you stomp your right foot over to the right side and then bring your left foot to your right foot on your heel, toe, heel. No weight on this left foot because you're going to step over with the stomp to the left side and bring your right foot over to your left, heel, toe, heel. Okay, let's try those two. So it's stomp, heel, toe, heel, stomp, heel, toe, heel, stomp, heel, toe, heel. Once you get a little bit of practice, guys, it's quite a nice little step, that one. So we'll put the three sections together. Side, side. Side together forward, left side. Side, side, side together back. Stomp and heel, stomp, heel, toe, heel, stomp, heel, toe, heel. Weight still on this left foot. We're going to vine, quarter turn and scuff to the right, side behind, quarter turn, scuff, and then leaving this left foot in the air, come back, two, three, with a touch. End of dance. No tags, no restarts. Do the whole thing, guys, 32 counts. I'll start with your right side and touch. Right side, touch. Left side, touch. Step together forward. Left side touch, right side touch, step together back. Stomp over to the side, heel, toe, heel, side, heel, toe, heel. Vine with a turn and a brush or a scuff. And start again. Side, side. Side together forward, touch. Side, side, side. Together back, touch. Stomp, heel, toe, heel, stomp, heel, toe. Heel, side behind, turn and back. Do it again. Go. Side, side, side and forward. Side, side, side and back. Stomp, heel, toe, heel. Vine turn with a scuff or a brush. Side, side, side together forward. Side, side, side together, back stomp over side, heel toe, heel side, heel toe, heels. Okay, that was a full demo, guys. Straight to the music. The count eight. Side together, four, side, side, side together, back, stomp, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, right turn, scuff, back, start again, go, last day of standing, my favorite, left side, put on a lucky old bubble, start to spin, side, stomp, line turn with a scuff and back. Start again, go. Left side. Stomp. Side behind turn. Start again, go. Nice little dance, Julie Salem, one of my neighbours out in Spain. And we're going to pause the video again, guys, and we'll be back with the final one in this series, dance number six. Six beginner dances. Don't leave the floor, I'll be back very soon. Okay, guys, dance number six. Six beginner dances, as taught at Pemberton Sports and Social Club, 20th of May, at our first live Learn to Line Dance class in the UK. And this is dance number six, and it's called Eye Candy. Now, this one was a little bit confusing to find. It's been around a few years, guys. First came across this one in Southbrook quite a few years ago, and it was being called Run Around Sue, and people could never find the steps, the right steps, because it's called Eye Candy. So here we go, this is Eye Candy, and the tune for this one is Candy Man from Christina Aguilera, but the confusion came because it fits very, very well to Run Around Sue. Any of the Run Around Sues will fit it. So let's give you a demonstration of it, a couple of waltz demonstration, and we'll do it to Run Around Sue, okay? I'm going to use the overtones version of Run Around Sue because it's got a different, a definite lead into it, whereas some of the more rock and rolly ones, it starts straight in, so you can't cue it up. So, let's have a go. Who's the choreographer? It's Gerard Murphy from Canada. Gerard Murphy from Canada. And it's called Eye Candy. So let's give you a demonstration. Here's my story. This is the overtones.
It's about a girl that I once knew. She took my love and ran it around.
We start with my right toe. It goes.
Oh,
see it fits quite well, guys, to the tune Run Around Sue. And let's just teach you the steps. Now it starts with toe struts. We're going to do two struts traveling forward on the toes. So it's right toe to left toe. So lead on your toe, bring your heel, toe, bring your heel to the floor. A little bit of a tap as you come down on that heel. Don't slam it down, just tap. Toe, heel, toe, heel. And then with your right toe, out, in, out. Leave it out there, don't bring it back in. And then toe, heel, out, in, out. Leave it out. Don't bring it back in, guys. Leave it out. Opening section, it goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Repeat. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can see we're holding count number 8 by leaving your toe out. So there's a little bit of a pause there. Just watch it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're going to travel back. We're going to travel back on your right. Clap and tap. Left, tap and clap. Right, tap and clap. Left, tap and clap. Let's show you from the side what's happening there, guys. It's basically four steps back, stepping back, and then all you're doing with this left toe is just tap your heel and step back, tap your right heel, step back, tap your left heel, step back, tap your right heel. Now every time you tap, you clap. So you're doing three things virtually at the same time. Back, two, three, four. Now if you're an absolute beginner and you're struggling with that, guys, just do slow steps back. You can add the taps in later. As long as you do slow steps, you're keeping the same beat with everybody else. Let's go from the beginning. So it's toes forward, starting with your right toe. Toe, toe, out, in, out, leave it out, toe, toe, out, in, out, leave it out, back, 2, 3, 4. Now to finish off, I'm going to vine to the right, side behind side and touch, and vine to the left, side behind, turn and touch. Ready to start again with the toes. Okay, so let's do two walls, nice and slow. Start with your right toe, ready, go. Toe, toe, out, in, out, repeat. Toe, toe, out, in, four steps back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Vine with a touch, vine with a turn and touch. Toe, toe, out, 2, 3, toe, toe, out, 2, 3, back. 1, tap, 2, tap, 3, tap, 4, tap, vine, vine, turn. Do it again. Toe, toe, out, 2, 3, toe, toe, out, 2, 3, back and tap. Vine, vine, turn, toes. Last time this, guys. Back, 1 tap, 2 tap, 3 tap, 4 tap, vine, vine, turn. Brilliant. Let's do it to the music. Again, the overtones are playing this version, guys.
Here's my story, sad but true.
We're starting on the first beat of the music.
It's about a girl that I once knew.
After the sad tale. Get your right toe ready.
With every
Get ready.
Guy in town.
Toe. Out, 2, 3. Toe. Out, 2, 3. Back and flat. 2, 3, 4. Vine. Turn. Toes. Out, 2, 3. Toes. Out, 2, 3. Back, tap. Turn and start again, go.
I should
have known it
from the very start. He's gonna leave me with a bump.
I'm back.
Now, people, I'm telling you, I keep away from running.
two boys out with other guys.
Here's the moral of the story from the guy who knows. I fell in love with my love still.
Fits rather well. Guys, that's six beginner dances. We started with the RC, we carried on with the Go Cat Go, and then dance number three was Toot Toot. Mama Maria was number four. Out on the Dance Floor, number five. And the final one we've just done, Eye Candy. Hope you enjoyed them, guys. It's been Learn to Line Dance, and if you've enjoyed it, tell your friends. It's absolutely free to join this one, and keeps everybody dancing. Thanks for joining in, guys. See you on the next video.